Good morning, Tech Tigers. I'm Lindsay.
And I'm Linnea, and we have a lot planned for you today. First, we're going to highlight the Show Your Stripes talent show.
Then, updates on tech activities.
And a shout out to Martin Luther King's birthday.
Let's go enjoy the show.
Hello there. Do you have a talent? Well, of course you do. Everyone has a talent, so why not show it in the Tech Virtual Talent Show called Show Your Stripes? Why would I want to be part of a virtual talent show, you might be asking? Well, because it's fun and you can show off a cool talent that you might have. Just watch these clips from previous talent shows to see what you can do.
The time you can't find the time, maybe we should quit joking. I can't stay the same, I can't play a game, I am fresh.
Remember when the style of Mr. K's boots in the classroom, students laughed and said that they were banned. He just smiled and knew the truth. They were all jealous too. Remember when?
That was a lot of talent. If you have a talent show clip you want to send, send it to the Schoology or Gmail of Doc, link in the description.
Hey everyone, my name is Trey.
And I'm Harriet.
And today we're going to be giving you
your tech activities updates of the week. Congratulations to the following athletes who have been nominated for CLC Performers of the Week so far this winter season. Last week, for wrestling, we have Jackson Kenning, grade 12, from St. Cloud, and he placed first at Team 32 Rogers Invite, undefeated this year. This week, for girls hockey, we have Abby Stevens, grade 12, from St. Cloud. And in a win, she stopped 34 out of 36 shots. And for boys swim, we have William Stoddard, grade 7, from TCRB. In Tiger Division at U of M, he placed 6th of 18 divers. For boys hockey, the current record is 5, 6, and 1. The boys went 1-1 with games against Alexandria and Roseau. On Thursday, they defeated Alex 6-1. Nick Byersbach scored 2 goals. Aiden Yerzik scored 2 goals. Henry Brickstrand and Connor Waverin both had goals. And Reese Grandseth and Max Kipmeyer both had 2 assists each. On Saturday, the team lost to Roseau 6-2. Bergstrand and Kipmeyer both had goals. Grandseth, Jack Fitch, and Landon Austin all had assists.
Girls hockey. The current record is 4-11. The team played some good hockey versus some excellent teams. They went 1-1 on the week against Alexandria. On Tuesday, they defeated Conference and Section 8 AA Full Alexandria Cardinals 3-2 in overtime.
For boys basketball, the current record is 6-3. The team took out rival Apollo 78-63 on Friday. Makai Edwards have 12 points, 9 rebounds, and 3 assists. Boba and Drew Leister had big rebounding games. Lucas Henke came off the bench and played with great toughness and provided a great spark to the team. Mr. Basketball candidate Tamarin Ferguson finished with 45 points and 6 steals, pushing him to the top in the state in points per game and steals per game.
Girls basketball. The current record is 3-9. The team went 1-2 on the week with a victory over Washburn and tough losses to Detroit Lakes and Fergus Falls.
For wrestling, the Crush Wrestlers placed 8th place at the Foley Tom Keating Invite, despite being riddled with injuries. Tanner Hung, Jack Hammock, and Noah Newman took 3rd. Kendall Booker took 4th, and Grady During and Jaden Dabrowski took 6th. For Nordic skiing, our girls and boys Nordic teams competed this weekend at Masabi Invite at Giants Ridge. Masabi is the largest prep Nordic ski race in the nation. The boys placed 38th out of 52 teams. Andre Sandoval and Eli Sutton were the top skiers in Classic and Freestyle. The girls placed 37th out of the 49 teams. Stella Roosh and Aletha Munoz led the girls in Freestyle.
For robotics, the robotics team held its 2nd annual VEX Robotics Tournament on Saturday. Over 90 robotics teams, including 1,200 people, competed in the middle school and high school divisions from all over Minnesota, North Dakota, and Iowa. Tech had 3 of their 5 teams qualify into elimination rounds, and 2 made it to quarterfinals.
Well, I don't know what will happen now. We've got some difficult days ahead. But it really doesn't matter with me now. Because I've been to the mountaintop. I don't mind. Like anybody, I would like to live a long life. Longevity has its place.